Passionately Rivalicious fans. I'm Randy with Passionately Rivalicious TV, and we're here at CAMEX 2011 in Houston, Texas. We're so glad to be here. We're having so much fun. There are people from all over the nation and the world here looking at different collegiate products, and there is actually very interesting products as well. There are guys here that are wearing tutus. This gentleman right here is from the SEC. He is a Gator fan.
Go Gators!
Go Gators!
Tutu spirit!
Woo!
So much fun. Of course, all of these guys, all of these women were here to celebrate collegiate athletics, SEC, Big 12, SEC, and all of the conferences above. Check us out on PRFanshop.com. Hey guys, it's Randy with Passionately Rivalicious. One of the owners, Tiffany and Marika, and they are just adorable. This is one of our lines, as y'all know. We actually have several of their t-shirts, tank tops, and dresses, which we love. But we wanted to interview and talk to Tiffany and Marika and kind of get a sense of the new line for 2011. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Well, we kept two of our favorite products here, and then we just added some really fun new things. We picked from our wardrobe some of our favorite outfits, kind of, and mimicked some things off of that, and I'll show you a few. One of them is behind Marika right now, the one shoulder dress. We love it. It's cute with a belt. It's short and flirty. You have the little school chanter on the back. So on the back side, this one says Boomer, and on the front it says Sooner. So that's kind of fun. It has the foiling. And then the dress that Marika's wearing is our paper bag dress. And we love the bag. Love that. And I think it fits well on a wide range of sizes. And she also has pockets, which are comfy and fun. And then she has, again, the foil that's kind of vintage. And so there's a couple of them, but we have, I think, 8 new styles this year. So
wonderful. Yeah. As y'all know, Marika is one of our models. She is absolutely adorable, and she is on several of our marketing materials. So thank you, Marika.
Thank you.
Tiffany, Marika, thank you so much for everything, and we're glad to be here. Thanks, y'all. Check us out at PRFanshop.com. Everybody, this is Randy again with Passionately Rivalicious, and we are having a great day here at CAMEX. We're here with Mike with Aldea Artisans, and they are the movers and shakers of the developing world. We're going to have Mike introduce Aldea. This is going to be one of our newest lines that we are actually going to be putting on our gorgeous, and I'm going to turn it over to Mike.
Yeah, so Aldea Artisans are the movers and shakers. We introduce you to them. So these women behind me are more than our manufacturers, they are entrepreneurs themselves. They've all applied for a micro loan through the Whole Planet Foundation, received it, and started their business. We're connecting them to you.
These women are wonderful. They all live in Guatemala, and we're so excited to have Aldea as one of our new manufacturers. Check us out on PRFanshop.com.
What?
everybody. This is Randy, and we're here again at CAMEX. We are actually here with Rick, and we have a brand new product that we're so excited about. I'm going to have Rick explain it. This is actually going to be coming to our website ASAP. So look for it, and I'm going to turn it over to Rick.
Fantastic. This is the Arcade Factory Retro Table. Many of you that grew up in the 1980s probably remember playing Pac-Man or Galaga or Dig Dug or Space Invaders or any of the great fun games that we used to remember playing back in the arcades. Now that we're all older, we all want to remember our youth, and we've got a game here that is fantastic. It's loaded with all of those classic games, and you can decorate the top of the table with your favorite team. This is the perfect asset for your home game room. Not only for you and your family to reminisce over the old games, the kids pick right up on it, and it's a great piece for entertaining as well. Anyone with a home game room usually would like to have something like a pool table or a pinball machine. This arcade game gives you an entire arcade all in one unit. And we have it here on display with the Arkansas Razorbacks, but you can choose that team or any other NCAA or NFL team for the artwork on the top. So order one today.
Thank you, Rick, so much. PR fans, this is going to be one of our neatest products that we are bringing online. We're so excited. Thank you, Rick. Once again, these are all customizable. Of course, y'all know that we represent 25 universities from the SEC, Big 12, SMU, TCU, and Clemson. So look for this on our website at prfanshop.com just in a couple days. Thanks.
Get a chance, go down, get down the other end. Talk about each other's business. We got some stuff like this.
Passionately Rivalicious has had a wonderful week in Houston, Texas, in the Lone Star State. As we leave Houston, we head to College Station, home of the Aggies. Visit us at prfanshop.com, and remember, a genuine passion is always Rivalicious.